Everybody, and welcome back to some action, intercontinental action coming on here in a minute. What's up, everybody? We're back, and the Intercontinental Championship is on the line. And the universe moves. Oh, shit.
Alright, it's time to kick this thing off. And Long Beach has been looking forward to this match for a long time. The clothesline finds the mark. And now he goes for it a second time.
The Undertaker! Going for that old school boy style.
Well, on the topic of the Undertaker here, all these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead of
him? Oh, no.
He's looking to become king of the mountain.
Ooh! One, two, kick out.
Pin for sure. Come on, you really think the king of kings would go down that easy?
Dyke. Fight.
The dawn of the dead man began on a cold November night at the 1990 Survivor Series.
Man Undertaker, the original title.
Ted DiBiase's million-dollar team. Sports entertainment changed forever that night. We may have discovered his favorite move.
Dottie? Oh, he wants me too, I bet. I ain't scared of you, Sean. They don't call me the dead man for nothing, huh? Like that choke slam. Oh no! Speaking of choke slam! I don't even remember who's the champ. I think Sean is. I think. Don't quote me. He's going for the roll up. Oh yeah, I stole him right there. I'm a breaking man. Hit me. 99. Damn straight, I still got it. Boom. Oh damn, that gives me 3.
That's a 3 out here, guys. No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
It's time for you to rest in peace.
Pile driver. Is that it? Is it over? The tombstone drives Undertaker's opponent straight into the canvas. This devastating
with another one, the dead man. Crap, I wanted to do the Hell's Gates. Son of a bitch, alright, fuck it. Another tombstone. With the cover.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Oh, it's over.
Done. It was a winner. And definitely your new Intercontinental Check. Boom, switching music. Expect a rematch. Boom, coming up for this match. Doom, I took that leg out. I went tombstone. Tombstone. And the victory. I did 3 of them, but anyways. Undertaker.
Well, that one was over before it even started. That's a big win right there.
Rest in peace.
What a great match we just saw here.
That's going to be harder to dethrone, but That's going to be the first one. Like, subscribe, and peace out.